Hi, I'm Dr. Laura, and welcome to my YouTube channel, where I get, amongst other things, to answer some of your questions, like this one from Emily. I'm currently a junior in high school and thinking about applying to colleges. I remember that time. I was sick to my stomach for a year. I have done extensive research about what colleges would be best for my needs, and I have found the perfect choice for me. However, my parents, especially my mom, very insistent that I go to a school no more than 2 or 3 hours away like my older sister does. Even though I'm an excellent student, my mom wants to keep me close to home because she thinks I might fail if I'm too far away. I don't know, 3 hours seems pretty far. Every time I try to discuss this, it almost always ends up badly, usually with me walking out of the room in tears. I feel like I cannot be in control of my own future because of some rule that my mom and dad set for reasons I am still not sure of. I feel like I've worked so hard to get into the college of my choice and it's going to be taken away from me. Do you have any suggestions as to what I should do, and are my parents being reasonable? I'm going to go back to one point in this. I feel like I cannot be in control of my own future. You're not, unless you have responsibility for yourself. So, if you want to be in control of your own future, then what you probably have to do is take a year off, get a job, find some place to live, save your money, and go to the school of your choice. Or go to the school and say you need some financial aid or a job, and you take 1.5 times as long as it normally takes because you're working your way through college. You get what I'm saying? If you want it done your way, then you have to take responsibility for making it happen. If you're unwilling or unable in your own mind to do that, then you got to do what your parents want, because whoever has the responsibility has the power. I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. Until next time.